Good afternoon. Today we are going to present our presentation on topic soil enrichment. Soil enrichment is a fertilizer strategy that makes our soil efficient and helps for conditioning of the soil. It allows nutrients to the crop. It improves the growth health. Method of soil enrichment: mulching, composting, manure.
Composting. Composting is an aerobic method of decomposing organic soil wastes. It can therefore be used to recycle organic material. The process involves organic material into a humus-like material known as compost, which is a good fertilizer for a plant.
Mulching. A material spread over the ground, especially to protect the roots of plant from heat and cold and keep the soil moist.
Manures. Manures is composed of animal waste and feces and contains water and urine.
The natural process of soil nitrate is decomposition.